So your bill originally didn't include a lot of this language, but Governor Martinez, her proposal is being redrafted and included
It's a substitute bill, yes.
So
In other words, to cancel the ones that have already gotten the illegals.
You have been for a long time a Democrat and recently said you would decline to state your affiliation.
That's right.
So you don't have a D next to your name and you don't have an R.
I have a DTS.
DTS is what your new sign says. So how has this changed your relationship with your side of the aisle over here?
What side?
Well, yeah. How has this changed your relationship with the Democrats here?
Oh, well, some of them, you know, are offended by it. But most of them, no. Nothing has changed except that I'm not a Democrat or a Republican.
So how has it impacted your relationship with the governor?
The governor is 100% behind me.
Well, that's a difference, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. No, that's why I say I met with the governor, and that's why we decided I'm carrying care of some of her bills, yeah.
Do you think you'll change to Republican at some point?
I don't think so, and I don't know that I'll ever go back to Democrat either. I'm comfortable where I'm at right now. And the decline to state is the fastest growing party in the state of New Mexico.
Do you identify with the Tea Party at all?
No, ma'am.
Is that a big force in your district?
Not much in my district per se. There is in Doñana County, but not in my district. And you know, that's one of the problems with both parties. And I don't mind saying it, and I tell it to everybody. The progressives have got the Democrats, you know, to where they don't know what they're doing. And the Tea Party has got the Republicans, that they don't know what they're doing. I'm in the middle. I don't have either one of them.